Ground ball into right field for a base hit. DeNorthia around third. He will score. It's 5-4 as Headley, with two strikes on him, delivers. He now, the tying run and the winning run will come to the plate here in the bottom of the ninth.
Just a solid approach. This pitch leaks out over the middle of the plate, but Chase Headley capitalizes on that. Nice piece of hitting in a clutch situation.